मैं आज गर्व से कहना चाहता हूं, सेनाओं द्वारा लिए गए इस फैसले का हमने सम्मान किया है।
सो दिस इज नरेंद्र मोदी जस्टिफाइंग द डिसीजन टू डिनाई पेंशन टू अग्निवीर्स एंड ही चोज कारगिल विजय दिवस टू मेक हिज केस। Imagine this, young men and women full of pride and hope, stepping forward to serve our nation as Agniveers. They leave behind their families, dedicating the prime years of their lives to protect us. But what awaits them and their service? Nothing. No pension, no security. Just a cold, uncertain future. While Modi stands behind this heartless decision, yet the same Narendra Modi who defends denying pensions to Agniveers is surrounded by a life of luxury and endless perks. Let's look at some of the benefits Modi will receive. A monthly pension, free housing for life, free medical assistance, a 14-member staff, 6 domestic executive class air tickets annually, free rail travel, office expenses covered for 5 years, SPG security for a year, free electricity and water for life. And what do Agniveers get? A pat on the back and a push out the door. Their future is uncertain. Their sacrifices unrecognized. While Modi enjoys a life of luxury and countless perks. Our heroes deserve better. They deserve recognition, security and respect. Let's not let their sacrifices go in vain.